It might be hard to believe, but at just 25 years old, Anthony Barr is now the Vikings' grizzled veteran at linebacker.
I mean, I just wanted to lead by example, do my job the right way, hustle the football, and hopefully you guys see that and it inspires them to do the same.
Barr begins his fourth season in the NFL with a little something extra to prove. Not only is it a contract year, but keep this in mind, Coach Zimmer openly questioned his effort last season.
I just got to take it up another level and create more turnovers, create more big plays, and continue to help the team win.
He comes in every season with the goal in mind, and he tries to achieve it, and he doesn't let anyone stop him.
Unstoppable at times last year, the Vikings' reigning leader in tackles, Eric Kendricks, knows that both he and Barr will now have more on their plate without Chad Greenway in the picture.
We got to step up. You know, we got to be leaders. Obviously, we can't replace someone like Chad Greenway, but we could try, and we could just be the best version of ourselves.
Now, while it might be a collective effort to replace Greenway's leadership on the field, one of the most interesting battles in camp is between Emmanuel Lemieux and Edmund Robinson for Greenway's spot.
They're battling through camp. They'll continue to battle through camp. And again, you know, we'll look for them to see who's the most consistent every day.
Right now, that still remains very much up in the air as both Robinson and Lemieux take turns with the first team defense.
I think we're almost like a similar player. I think he's just a little more experienced than I am. He's going into his sixth year. I'm going into my third. He has a lot more playing time than I have in the previous years.
It's going to be very fun competition. You know, at the end of the day, like I said, I'm just trying to just get better. And it's going to be very exciting.
An exciting but crucial question the Vikings must answer before the season begins. In Mankato, Ryan Shaver, Care 11 Sports.